All right, I think we're back. All right, I think we're all good. Welcome back, everybody, to Interactive Studios. Is this feeling a bit better? Is this going a bit smoother? Hopefully this is improved. Anyway, welcome back to Interactive Studios. Sorry about that. We showcase only the latest and greatest games. I've already said all of this morning, but I'll go through it really quickly again. My name is Ryan, aka RealZesty1, and we're going to be having loads of fun on PUBG today. Make sure you ask any questions you might have in the chat. We're going to be using the Xbox One X to play this game. PUBG is available as part of the Xbox Game Pass. You can also check out the Elite Series 2 controller, which is a monster. Hey, chuck that on there. Asher, good morning to you. How are you today? We had a bit of a rocky start there with the stream, but we're on top of it. Put that down. How's that for you guys now, Asher and Miss Noss? Are you guys both good now? Is the stream's functioning a-okay? Phenomenal. Awesome. Alright, well, sorry about that this morning then. Small issue there, but we're on top of it. For sure, mate. I got one yesterday too, so hopefully we can keep it up. Welcome back, Enderman. How are you? Great to have you back. always the goal, DJ, but I'll try not to disappoint. Where was that, Asher? That's awful. That's good, Enderman. Glad you're doing well, man. I don't even know where I want to go. Probably shouldn't run that way. Albury. Oh yeah, I actually think I heard about that on the radio. Yeah. Hmm. Where are ya? Who are ya? My guy over there is doing jumps. Oh, nice. What'd you think? Something just rattled. Man, I've hit this guy so much. More than the past few? Oh, that's good. How do you mean, though? SLR, nice. I recognize that name. Oh, that's a shame, Enderman. Man, we really laid down some shots there with the mutant. Oh, good. Well, I mean, that's only a good thing, because they were great titles. So, let's see what labs determined there. We got plus 7 for that performance. Nice. So, we're currently in high silver. You can see the matchmaking system here. My goal is I want to get into at least gold. And we've got all day to do it. So if we're getting, if we assume, okay, big brain time. That game, we were sort of just standing around doing nothing. That took us 20 minutes. Yeah, you know your stuff, Asher. Well versed in arcade racing games. So let's assume that took 20 minutes, thereabouts. And we got 7, an increase of 7. So if we would get, say, what were we on? 18, 13. So to get to 7 gold, if we were getting 7 per game, we would need to win. Hmm. Because 10 games is 70, 20 games 140, 30 games is 210. We're assuming a little less than 30 games. Let's say like 26 games at 20 minutes divided by... Okay, we need to be performing a little bit better than that, averagely, to get to, if we want to get to gold today. There's only 35 people in this lobby. It's a tiny lobby. I'll go there. Pro Street. I didn't even see that message. Sorry, you got 975 out of 1,000. What achievement were you missing? Couple of people have gone to Pecado. Run. Wait, Darren's here? I haven't seen him. He hasn't said hello to me yet. What a snob. Ah, he's lurking. Tough. I love the M4. Maybe I'll just keep the barrel for now. No. No, no, no. Too easy, Asher. Until then. I feel like I never find anything in that room. Okay, we're using the door. That window wasn't working out for me. Oh, nice. Ooh. 8 times, deadly. So Winnie there. bike. No, none of that, thank you. There we go. Now. There we go. Kinda just wanna get out of there. Hey Darren, what's going on, man? Another 8 times. Thanks for the support, Enderman. And, Mass, what's happening, man? Yes, I was. I was on yesterday evening. DJ was on through the day. I was on in the afternoon evening. Yeah, let's try and keep it positive, Mess. That guy's a good shot. I'm great, Fury. How are you? And thanks, Mass. I appreciate it. Someone down there took a great shot at my head. Thanks for the follow, Mass. I appreciate it, dude. Yeah, good on you, Fury. What are you up to today, mate? Wait, where was I even looking? There. Relaxing today? Awesome. That's what you want to hear. Thank you. Nice. Give me this. Oh, and that. Okay, I'd love a new helmet since we're getting what we want from this build. Adrenaline. Already have one of those. Interesting how that can take different kinds of clip or mags. Do it right now. Go. Seems legit. Yeah. Thank you for standing still for me. Oh, I'll take your helmet. Nah, everything else is useless, basically. Drop that. Grab those, cool. He should have fought me. He had an AKM and a M16, but he wasn't to know. There's that guy. Taking off over that way. I've got to expect him shortly. Did I already go in here? I did. You gotta come over here, mate. Oh, maybe not. Maybe he doesn't. There he was, in the door. Where shall I expect him next? Knew it. Back out there. He heard the bike. Alright, I'll let him go for now. From memory, there was still a guy behind me. This is a terrible spot for me. See you go over there. Better stick to the ridge here, actually. And I need more 7.62 ammo. I'd like someone to just... Oh, there's some ones. Bulletproof windshield. Excellent. That was a great investment from that guy. Although I'm not sure how it made it into this game. Okay, it seems like there are loads and loads of people that are about to be on, like, this rim of the next circle. There's, like, three or four over there, three or four over here. Who knows how many behind me? Yikes, dude. There's a human. Can't tell if that was shooting or footsteps. Man, it was that guy, I reckon. Man, we got so many hit points. Oh my goodness. Only two kills, but we were shooting people left, right, and center there. So what was that, 12th with two kills and all the hit points in the world? One. What did labs do? 24. Okay, that's awesome. We want more of that. Season, I guess. Novice one. What's after novice? Title rewards. Claim those, sure. Experienced. So how do survival points work? That can't drop, can it? I guess that's just how it is. Coupons. Oh, I have coupons. I have 10 yellow coupons. Oh, that's sick. You can buy blue coupons. Wow, now that is capitalism. Okay, I'm feeling good about today. I reckon we're gonna keep that going, the high places. I knew it as I was running in as well. I was like, man, this is such a dreadful spot for me. And it was. I tell you now, it was. $35 again. Nice hat. Right. Yes? Maybe there. Yeah. Let's do it. Seems fun. I don't know where I'm aiming. Oh, I see. I think I'll make it. Pretty much spot on. I think. Got three people going via. Couple of others dropping in the surrounding areas. But I can't see anyone else landing here with me, so I'll still pick up the oh no, I'll take the scorpion. Okay, no need for that anymore. Cool. Oh, nice. I will take that. Bye, 9mm. Looks like we're going sneaky beaky like. Excellent. Give me that. Reload the gun. Enema, we're not getting people to, join me. I'm not playing with viewers at this stage, but if you're talking about, like, if you're trying to find me in a game, then, that's just luck. That's just, you know, come find me. I want the barrel. Thanks, Darren. Yeah. Awesome. Nice. Energy drink in the bathroom. The car over here. I love the 6x scope, actually. It's so good. Did I just see someone? Yep. Sure diddly did. Wow. I don't know how much health they're on, but I hit them in their face with the M416. Maybe I shouldn't have peeked. I don't imagine that will reflect terribly positively on my score. So I finished lower half and I didn't get a kill. Like, sure, 19th is top 20, but we'll see how they do it. Hang on. Huh. Does this change in rank seem fair to you? I didn't finish in the top half, I didn't get a kill, and I still got 13. Which is more than the +7 that I got for getting a kill, but not finishing in the top half. Should have hit them harder. True, Fury, I didn't think about it like that. You're so right. Maybe I do say yes. Maybe it does seem fair. I don't know, I think I would prefer your placing to matter more than your kills. Hustler, what's going on, bro? DJ isn't feeling too well. He's having a rest day. So, it's your boy. Yeah, I'm going to say yes. Because I think if we were doing a ranking system based on... No worries, Hustler. If we're doing a ranking system based on, kills? I don't know. I don't think I would prefer that. What do you guys think? Do you think it's better to prioritize? Well, yeah, that's the thing, Fury. I don't know either. Like, it's only new. It just said, like, do you want to try it? And I said, sure. I think it's, like... It said it takes into account where you placed and how many kills you got. Those were the only two things that it said. It didn't say, like, your performance, so I don't think your hit points technically count. Okay. Yeah, this map's high octane. These apples are bouncy. That apple flew. It's like a bouncy ball. Pew. Imagine if apples were this bouncy in real life. You get an apple packed in your lunchbox and then it's just like... a war zone at recess. Pachow. You can imagine hallways full of kids, and then it's just everyone's just bouncing their apples off the walls. It's like, you know that scene in A New Hope when they're in the trash compactor, and Han shoots the wall, and the blaster bolts just like bouncing all around. It's like that, but apples, and it's just fury bullets fired. Yeah, it's the thought that counts. No cookie for me tonight. I can't see. Nice. I'll try out the QBZ over the M4. I feel like whenever I find an M4, I'm always so quick to grab it, and I do really like it, but we'll try the QBZ.
QBZ.
Did I check this once? Why didn't I pick up the 7.62 before? I just saw it and I was like, sup. Never found a flare before. and it's gone. That's just the worst. I had a flare. I don't even get why that happened. There is a little bit of 5.56 around the place here. Just a little bit though. Oh! I can just wait here. Bummer. I think I had a smoke. Maybe I should have just thrown the smoke. Plus 18. Nice. Yep, and I think that that's fair because there were... I'm pretty sure there were more people in that. Plus I got a kill. I wonder if it goes by how long you're alive as well. Like, that could matter. I'm sure it could, Darren, but why? Oh, is that how that works? 12 days for Christmas, a Christmas until the 5th, I guess. Or the 6th. Or the 5th, yeah. I never knew that's how that worked. Yeah, I never knew. How weird. So why are people going around giving out partridges in pear trees on Christmas? And like, where was... I didn't get a single gold ring yesterday. Makes sense. It really is. I'm lost. I And what's a collie bird? That's so weird. How? Why? What was it? That's what I thought, but then I saw an embroidery at someone's place. Collie being a regional English expression for coal black. The 1780 version has four collie birds. Yeah. How odd. But that's the thing, like, I was looking at the, like, wiki page of it, and it basically just said that 50 different people redid that song. One of them even said something like juniper sprig for me or something. Another sprig of a juniper tree. Instead of partridge in a pear tree? Like, what the heck? We're talking about the 12 days of Christmas, and about how someone originally said something like, well, no, not even originally, there was just a version of it that said, oops, and the sprig of a juniper tree, not the a partridge and a pet. Why is there a helmet in the toilet? Kookaburra in a fig tree. Another one. Why do so many people want to remix the song? Great reference, Darren. A mini. Do I want the SLR or the mini? Probably the mini. It's Is that a thing? I love it. Oh, pish posh. I might get exploded here. Oh, is that the Irish guy? Yeah, I don't even know where that came from, Asher. I'm not British. I don't think I've said that phrase in probably years. Aha. maybe that's where it's come from. Yeah, that's super weird, Darren. Like, there are other words that are caught by it. That crazy. Can he fix it? I do like a good old Scarrel. But I suppose not. Oh, it's papers flying through the air. I was like, what that? Millie vest, indeed. I love the M4. Equally as important, Darren. There's another bloke. Wait, or is that the same bloke? Get out rotated, son. I kinda like his layout better than mine. Ah! Where are ya? Oh, there he is. Yeah, cheeky. Oh, that nailed me. Ah, well. Bummer. Alright. Yeah, he got such a nice shot off on me. I probably shouldn't have peeked him. I do like the barrel. I rate the barrel. Plus 18. Yes. Silver 1. So I need another 81 points and then I'm in gold. Oh no. I need another 91. Sorry, 82 points and I'm in gold. It's really interesting. Okay. I'm gonna load back in. I'll be one moment. I'm just gonna go and get a drink of water and you know what? You should too. Okay, we're back. Thanks for waiting. It's lovely having you all here. Two and a half thousand hours, Darren. Wait. Hours. That's not right. It's 2,500 hours. I think you've only played 25 hours of that if you've got 150,000 minutes. You're right. The 0.25 is essential to that operation. Nice, Enderman. Where should I go? Over here. Hey, Tom, what's good, bro? I sure do. I hope you're doing well today. Some demon noises going on outside. What's the last achievement? Yeah, how you doing today, Tom? How do you get that, Darren? Surely it wasn't like a limited time thing that you can no longer get. Oh no, is there an achievement for getting all of the other achievements? Because if you were denied that because of a bug, I'd be well unhappy. Miffed. Is miffed a swear word? No, it's not. The bot declares that it's clean. Did I accidentally delete your message, Darren? By typing miffed? A soul for a soul. The bot let me say miffed, and then it deleted your message. Oh well. Cop that. 950 out of 1,000. What a shame. Oof. Let me in. Oh man, if I find an M4, I'm gonna be set. But until then, I'm just gonna complain. Where's my M4? Stop giving me rubbish. Rubbish? Oh, a Scar L will do nicely. Oh no, dude, that's so rough. I'm sorry, man. Probably better that than, you know, risk it and get hurt or anything. What were you going for? Just a little holiday or seeing family or just for the heck of it? What the? Get down. For a swim. Nice. I'll chuck that in there. Chuck that in there. Full auto. Oh, that sounds great, man. I hope it all works out. Whether you end up going a day late or whatever, I hope you do get to go in the end. There's a boy over that way. I gotta be careful. Maybe I should go get him before he has the chance to get me. Oh, that would have been... yeah, that sounds lovely, though. Ignore my excitement. Yeah, here. Wonder where that man is. I wonder if I'll be able to see him if I go over there. Maybe I should just go this way. I wonder if that guy was coming or going. Man, that's so crazy to think about. You know, you can just hope that everyone's okay. Thank you. Where is shoot happen? Saw man. Sounded like it was from over there. Okay, now I have no idea. At least I think it was that way. Man, I wish I had more than a 2x scope. No idea where that's coming from. I can't hear a thing. There he is, I see him. Wow, that was awesome. You nailed me with that. Ugh, rough. That's crazy, Asher. I can't believe it. That scary stuff. Alan Del Toro, thank you for the host and for the follow. Legend, mate. Legend. Man, that was a subpar game. I didn't really do anything. I'll probably lose some standing for that. Five, yeah. Yep. If you can't hear, then listen. Some good advice. Should have taken it sooner when I had the chance. Almost. Don't get ahead of yourself, Darren. There's still plenty of time. Drop there. TomTom, there should be a button for you to do that. Ooh, what stuff, Darren? It should be in the, if you click more, next to, like, the where the followers are, and it says share stream and stuff. Okay. Well, I missed my stop. Let's go here. Away. No worries, TomTom. No problem. Thanking you, Darren. And I'm sure it was just demonstrative, but still, a host is a host, and I am appreciative. Pick up the barrel, yes, sausage. Ooh, M24. Best day ever. Thanks, Asha. It's a very friendly train we have here. Can a train be friendly? I reckon trains can be menacing. Another M24. Okay, well now you're making my M24 feel less special. I'll take that. Yeah, Darren and Asher will help you, Tom. Tom, just listen to what they're telling you. I like that that typo just changed the way that I read that. I was like, thumbs the tank. Thank you for the support, Tom Tom. I appreciate it, dude. Yeah, Tom Tom. So if you're watching on PC, go below... yeah, it's the three dots next to the share button. It's below skills. Didn't have a stroke just then. I thought something was in my eye. I love Thomas the Tank Engine. He's my favorite Marvel superhero. I have way too much ammo for this. Oh, now it's just throwing M24s at me. It's making mine feel less special. Yeah, it might be difficult to do if you're not on PC. This is the worst. I found four M24s. I wanted to find just one to make mine feel special. Wait, did you actually, Darren? That's so good. Thanks for your support, Enderman. Millivest. Eh. I know, Tom, I'm just being silly. I think he would be a great Marvel superhero if he were one. But yeah, I'm just joshing. Are you a Marvel fan, Tom Tom? I like that version, that alternate reality as well. The Thomas the Decepticon. Wait, have any Transformers ever been trains? That would be wicked. Just imagine a train rolling up and then transforming. Because they've had jets, cars, trucks. Have they ever had a train? It would be considerably more niche than, you know, a car or a train. Or a jet. But I would love it. Tom Tom. Pardon me. I'm hearing some shots over here. Not sure where exactly, but this direction for sure. A jet. I'm running, Tom. Put my Nikes on today, don't worry. Got my running shoes on, I'm going. Excellent. I love British humour. Hopefully that's not what you named your son after, Darren. Wait, hang on, I don't get it. Beware. See you, buddy. I bet you, his teen years were a handful. Joke. Oh, I'm dead. .32, but I got a kill, so maybe they'll look on it more kindly. Apparently Sentinel Prime can turn into two vehicles. One is a truck, two weapon pack space train. Whoa! Sweet! Up on the hill behind the tree. I didn't even see it. Shame. I knew I shouldn't have just run for the loot. Still, what do the slabs say? Plus 13. Yes. Awesome. Thanks, Fury. I appreciate it. Rip. Ah, Tom, that's how it is, man. That's how it is. That sounds sick, though, Fury. Hang on. Oh, wow. Wait, I think I've seen that before. Okay, where shall we go? Here. Yeah, that was cute. Always thank the plane driver. Here we are. Nice, M4 straight off the bat. Violet pilot. Uh-oh. I didn't even see him. Well, I'm losing points for that one, boys. Yeah, that was the quickest game ever. How many points am I losing? Oh, only 5. That's sweet. Sure, I'm gonna say that was fair. I'll agree. I'll take a 5-point loss. That's fair. Thank you very much. Yeah. I didn't even see him. I landed and I got the M4 and I was like, mad, sweet, running around, went to pick up that med kit, and I just got blown away by that guy with his S6. Mariah Scaries. Yeah, I feel like it happens every year. And then even, like, of the top 20, let's say, we've got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Of the top 20 on the Australian charts, 8 of them are Christmas songs. Yeah, we're gonna have to. Oh. Oh, he got me. No! Asher, I'm not sure what I could even do. I didn't get the 2020 glasses. Evolution of Train. I love it. No, I didn't take a trip to the $2 shop. It's true. I think it varies, Darren. Depends how good a haggler you are. Oh, I can. I didn't even think about it, Darren. What a glorious day. Is there anything in the boxes behind me? You mean like the this and this and this and stuff? Yeah, there's stuff in all of them. All empty. They're not even boxes. They're pieces of paper. Yeah, no, there's stuff in all of them. Ash is just mucking around. I wonder if I should swap to the Bison. Air? Wait, I don't get it. Did I miss something? Yeah, it's the zone.
Oh, nice. Gotcha.
Man, I'm intelligent. Get a black pen, draw two circles around the eyes, non-permanent preferably, and different colored cellophane tape over eyes near. Ah. Gotcha, Asher. Oh, I'm going for that. Running now. I've never seen this. This is hilarious. A white ghillie suit. I feel like this would be horrifying if someone got surprised by me wearing this. Give me that. Yeah, they're pretty awesome stuff. So yeah, I'm a streamer that works for Xbox. Oh nice, I'll chuck that on. So yeah, all this stuff is supplied to us so I can showcase it on air and have some fun with it. So I'm in this box right here. This one is the Elite Series 2 controller, and I've got that in my hand right here. Oh yeah, nice, perfect, four times. Chuck that bad boy on. I look like Bigfoot. You look like that now, people get used to it. Thanks, Darren. For real? Wow. We've done giveaways on the channel before, but I'm not doing one today. Oh, Asher, it's definitely been a learned skill, because when I started, no idea where I was pointing, just no idea about orientation. Thanks for the support, TomTom. Legend, man. Legend. Oh, Nelly. Bigfoot needs to get inside a house. Thanks for the rock, Asher. It's a little bit noisy out there. The rock again. Scissors rock. Oh, and then there is a paper one. Why are they of differing values? You guys could totally play, like Darren and Ashley, you guys could totally play scissors, paper, rock in the chat. Just like, at, I don't know. Let's try it. This would be funny. Okay, at 12:20, at 12:27, what was the guy up there? At 12:27, send scissors, paper, or rock in the chat. When it flicks over to 12:27. And Tom, no. We schedule. So we choose which games we're gonna play. So I'd okay, yeah, so at 12:27. Good reference. Gonna chase this guy. Bigfoot's on the hunt. Yeah. Thanks for clearing that one up, Darren. Grumpy beat ya. And nice. It's a stalemate. Well, Asher beat Darren there, but... Yeah. How are you, Grumpy? What's man doing? That sounded brutal. Whole country, yeah. It's rough, man. Just give me these things. Alright. Oh! Again! So Ashley, you got him again. I didn't even check, yeah, if that guy had other attachments for my main gun. Some explosions and that.
Oh, Darren got you first time? Did you play Rock? Okay, so it's 1-1 then.
Some shooting happening over here. Sounds like it's up here now.
When's the next round? Okay, Tom, you can play the next round, and it'll be at 12:31. So, get it ready. It's coming up. 12:31, and Asher, you can go up against him, or Darren, or whoever. I don't mind. Asher was just the other most recent person to talk. Oh, it's a tie. Tom, you missed it again. Wait, is everyone else's stream okay, or is it just Asher? Alright, cool. So it's just Asher. Man, I hate running across roads on PUBG. Lag every now and then? Okay. I'll have a look at it when I take lunch. Tom, you can only do Rock. Car coming. Ooh. Ash's net. That's weird, Asher. Oh, there's someone. Oh, just missed his head. Come on. Excellent. No, I don't, Tom Tom. What is that? Where is that coming from? Sounds like it was over here. Man, I didn't even know where it was coming from. Oh well, 3 kills and 16th. Not bad. Bummer. They did pretty well. Oh wow, that's crazy. That's awesome, Tom Tom. Need my glasses again. what did Labs say for that? 29. Okay, that's deserved. I got a lot of sweet shots with that AWM. But I think now it's just out of the game. Because that guy's probably not going back out of the zone to get it at that stage in the game. Yeah, I'll say yes to that. I think plus 29 is well and truly fair there. Alright, we're going to have to take a break for lunch. I'll be back in about an hour's time. Go grab something to eat, grab a drink, stretch your legs, that kind of business. And I'll be back in about an hour. Make sure you check your favorite retailers for PUBG and for the Elite Series 2 controller as well. So, I'll be back. Tuna sandwiches. Alright.